leader who care for his peoples, who give a unity, peace, and progress to his peoples, to make the nation as a great country as it is today, based on economy, the infrastructure, and agriculture. Also, of course, he said, no real change in history never been achieved, can achieve without stooping up. And this what? Anything you are doing in history, you must stood up, not by being discussions. Secondly, he said, India is calling. Blood is calling blood. Jacob, pick up your arms. No time to lose. Road to Delhi is the road to freedom.